Welcome back to the channel. And now you see that I'm with Coco. And I know what he's doing, but wait a minute. I have a really good idea. We should actually make a farm in the back garden. Yeah. Never mind, I can't do it. No. No cheating. No! This is a survival world. He doesn't understand what to... We don't need... How do we get water? Yeah, but I don't have a bucket. Yeah? Okay, never mind. Never mind, Coco got a bucket of water. Essie got a bucket of water. Couple more buckets of water to go. What the heck? This game's glitching. Before it wasn't giving me any water in the bucket. Okay, so guys, we've made some effort in there. So yeah, I'm actually pretty impressed with, and a world has started from 2. Yay! Well, I've nothing in my inventory because there's really nothing I'm gonna do today. Just gonna watch Coco do his things. Maybe I'll go for a swim in our pool. Look at me just chilling while I'm swimming in my iron boots. Wait. I can't swim in my shoes. Who am I? Some type of monster? What? I cannot sleep in my iron boots. at this cool dude just swimming. I love a pool. Such fresh water. And it's beautiful. Good boy, Coco. Now go do your pee. Don't pee on this. Don't pee up on that. Isn't this how Coco pees? Isn't this how Coco pees? Coco! Here, boy, come back. Here, boy. I got your treat. There you go. Good boy. Coco, you can come for a swim. Changed. Wait, but I can't go swimming in my favourite shirt. I gotta get my swimming clothes. Grass he wants. Pretend I threw you in like Daddy does. Hey, bud, it's okay, you can swim. Pretend you're a good Coco version. Get him. You can't die when you're drowning, anyways. So we know the run button. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Love you all so much. See you in the next one. Goodbye.